Hi, today I'm working in my recording studio. In this studio I've got lots of equipment for recording. I've got a computer with a music program on. I've got speakers so I can hear the music. I've got a mixing desk so I can plug the microphones and the guitars into the computer. I've also got a pair of headphones so I can listen to the music. And I've got a keyboard and a piano. But the best thing, the thing that I like best, are my guitars. Now, I first started playing guitar when I was about, I think I was about 14. And since then, I've never really put it down. It's something that I love doing. Now this guitar is an acoustic guitar. It's a Spanish classical guitar. And the first thing I have to do is tune it up. So I have to make the note be the correct pitch. So that's in tune now. And the two ways of playing guitar, you can pick the guitar, or you can strum it. So whenever I get a bit stressed or a bit bored, I come up here, I pick up the guitar and start to play. Okay, this is a different type of guitar. This is an electric guitar and you need an amplifier to play it. So I plug it into the amplifier and it's ready to play. So when I'm playing the electric guitar, I often use a plectrum, which is a little plastic thing, and you use that to play the guitar. So let's go. I think learning to play a musical instrument is very much like learning a language. You can never learn everything there is to learn. You can always learn more. So really, it's a lifelong project. Anyway, at the moment, I'm working on a tune for Daily Step, the Daily Step theme tune.